Do you know that you can significantly reduce the amount of disk space used by your rigid body simulation by saving geometry only once for the first frame and caching further animation as lightweight center points for all other frames? To do this, in the network view, right after your RBD Bullet Solver, press Tab, type RBD I/O, press Enter, and then set storage type to simulation points. So the node will only save caches of the fourth input. The next step is to cache the geometry of the first frame. Let's use the quick setup parameter and choose cache high-res geometry. It will create the two new nodes connected sequentially to the first input of the RBD I/O. The time shift ensures that the next file cache node saves the first frame only. If the storage type is set to save simulation points, the RBD I/O passes straight through anything connected to the first three inputs. When we have both caches on disk, we only need to force the cached rest geometry to move along the cached points. We can do this with Quick Setup 2. Press Quick Setups and choose Transform High-Res Geometry. It will create a new Transform Pieces node for you, where the rest geometry, which is passed through the first input, is used as the geometry which is going to be transformed. And the points of the fourth input loaded from the disk are used as template points to copy geometry on them on each frame.